recent 2019 study in the British Journal of Sports Medicine found that most footballers are injured every season, about on average 2 injuries per athlete per season. So now load management would be the best way to see how you can avoid these injuries. One of the ways is to check your acute chronic workload ratios. Now in this example I've put out, assuming that your chronic workload, which is your workload over the last 4 weeks, is an average of 300 arbitrary units, and the following week the absolute workload is 600 arbitrary units, that would give us a figure of 2.0 as your ACWR. When the ratio goes to 2.0 and the chronic workload is low, then the chance of injury is very high, as compared to when the chronic workload is high and then there is an acute jump in workload. So basically what it means is you've got to be prepared by doing enough work for the spikes in workload. If an athlete has been working throughout the off season, has kept his workload consistent and high, and then he comes across a spike in work because of too many competitions, there is a less chance of him being injured as compared to someone who's just come off an injury, has not had enough workload, and then ends up trying to play 2-3 games at a stretch. There is a difference between load management for performance, and there'll be a difference in doing too much chronic work and reaching a burnout stage. So this is a very good way of checking your workload and monitoring recovery also.